It's all over, Lob. Then pe- He was here a second ago.
Not them to ask then. We'll ask somebody else with the gang. I was going to ask them about the gang, but apparently I have a bounty in here. Killing someone. What did I get a bounty for? No, it wasn't here I did it then, it must have been somewhere else. I got the bounty for. Darryhill. That's my letter. I wonder if Grey Fox protects the Countess's items as well from being stolen. I'm pretty sure going here, I've got to find the mages, the steward's quarters in here. I can just put the quest active. That'd be.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Yes, apparently. Apparently I have a bounty. I cannot remember what I've done to get the bounty.
Whatever it was, it's gone.
I have to see the beggars to find out who the forger is. The forger is actually Grey Fox, but shh, don't tell anybody that. That's totally not spoiled. Oh, red wave.
Oh, they call me Wilhelm the Worm, because dirt suits me fine. Town lets me live in the warehouse to keep out the rats.
You're not a beggar then.
Be seeing you.
Welcome to the Flowing Bowl. I'm Cainlawn, the one in blue. My twin, Mainlawn, is the brown one. Be seeing you.
Must have been the wind.
I see you. Hello.
What's going
on? A pleasure to take care.
Rumor has it, the Nerevary. You closed the gate. You too.
They call me Hall's Ropes Faster. Be seeing you.
Now, who did I see for this gang quest? Do I have to go back and speak to her? Oh, there he is.
What do you want?
Gang.
Talk to Malona. She runs the council. Talk to her. She seems to have all the answers.
Hello.
They say that Kinnereth granted the boots of the Crusader to someone. Imagine
what he might. Is Malona in here then?
What can I?
Wait, I have to talk to you again.
All I can tell you is that the best place to start is at the Flowing Bowl. It's a tavern located outside the city walls near the waterfront.
I was just there.
Gogan may be able to give you more information beyond that. The Flowing Bowl attracts the worst.
I just spoke to
you. What do you want?
My wife, your wife told me to come see you.
See, my wife couldn't keep a big mouth shut. Yes, it's true. I lost the family ring to those sirens. I'm ashamed about the whole incident, but not ashamed enough to ask for your help. I was sitting in the Flowing Bowl when the most fetching Nord woman you've ever seen walked in with an equally attractive Imperial woman following. After we exchanged words, I followed them out to a farmhouse. Inside, they asked me to remove my clothes and items. Well, I did. And then suddenly they brandished weapons and robbed me. They sent me away with barely a stitch of clothing, harlots. Just please, help me get that ring back. I want to save what's left of my marriage. I'm merely a man. How could I resist?
By saying no, you stupid fucker. Are you going to chase me everywhere?
Welcome. Yes, I've noticed some of them in my establishment. They don't break the law while they're here, so there's nothing I can do. If you wait around long enough, I'm sure they'll show up.
Okay.
Take care.
Nope.
I haven't seen you here before. Aw, and you're all alone, too. How sad. Well, if you're up to it, I think we can solve that little problem. You see, me and Faustina here are lonely, too. And we've been looking for someone. You look like just what we need. I'll tell you what. We have a cozy farmhouse not far from here where we could, well, get to know each other much, much better. I'll mark it down on your map just so you won't forget where to find us. Meet us there around 11 o'clock. I can promise you a night of fun you won't soon forget.
Nor will you. You won't forget it because you'll be dead.
Trust me when I say we'll give you a night.
Oh, you'll remember it all right. You're gonna stop following me about you, you wanker. Honestly. You think I broke the law or something? There was a beggar. I want a beggar to see about the Grey Fox. There we go. Beggy, beggy. Big bags.
Please be generous.
Master Forger.
I might know of one. Can you spare a few coins?
Yeah, sure.
That will do. That will do. Look for a man known only as the Stranger. He lives here in Anvil, near the Mage's Guild.
Oh, Count Umbrox.
He's out and about in the morning, so I would wait until afternoon or evening to go visit him.
Blessings of our
day. There he is. Or his house at least. Count Umbrox, where are you? Hello, Count Umbrox.
Do I know you?
Yeah, because you're the Grey Fox and you asked me to come here.
Everyone wants to know about the Grey Fox. Grey Fox this, Grey Fox that. He's just a man, not a Daedric Lord. I've heard it all. They say he's immortal because he's led the Thieves Guild for over 300 years. No one ever sees his face because he always wears that grey cowl. Oh, and speaking of the grey cowl, did you know he stole it from Nocturnal herself?
That part's true. You'd
think he was Saint Nerevar, the way they talk about him.
Anyway, can you forge this later?
Yes, it can be done. I can change it to give Lex the highest recommendation. I'll need a full day to properly... And of course, I would expect payment in full at that time.
Sorry, I clicked that button. Anyway, who are you anyway?
I am the Stranger. That is all you need to know. That... And I am no one to be trifled with.
You're the Grey Fox. Yeah, bye-bye, Grey Fox. He's also killed Umbrox. What time is it? Fucking guard, I need to know what time it is. He's just running around causing me problems. I'm gonna have to kill him. Seriously, I will kill you if you don't stop following me. Little tough. Closer. Right, now let's go out and see these sirens. In fact, I can see the time here. I need the whole Aster out there waiting for me. See, this is Elder Scrolls night, by the way. It's middle of the night, and you can see like it's daytime. The only problem I have with darker night mods is that even if the nights are dark, for you, NPCs can see you easy enough and still attack you without a care in the world. It's like, yeah, I can't see, but they can see me. That's fair. So it does make sense that it's bright, because if they can see you, you should as well see it. But what it surely should be is they have minimum visibility in the dark. They can only see things within a certain range, and after that you get a huge sneak bonus. And they should get a damage penalty.
I see you took us up on our offer. Good. I'm glad to see you. Sydney will be along shortly. I'm sure we can find something to do while we wait. Now we can't have you standing there all uncomfortable in all those clothes. Why don't you take everything off and place it there on the table?
Nah.
What? What are you talking about? Don't you want to have fun? Come on, don't be shy. Or are you here for something else?
Yeah, your head. Or Kogan's ring.
Damn, I knew it. You're working for the city guard, aren't you? I didn't think they would be stupid enough to send someone alone. But so be it. I should have known after I fenced that stupid ring and discovered it was a fake. Worthless. All part of the guard's plan, I suppose.
Yep.
Okay, girls. We got someone who doesn't want to cooperate. Where are you? He was here.
You know, I can see the arrow sticking out your arse. Yeah, see right there? The arse. I can see it because the arrow sticking out it. Did you realise that? You can go Khajiit. Headshot! Apparently a headshot isn't a headshot until you aim over the head.
Where are you?
We had a feeling you'd be surprised when you saw us in our real uniforms. I see you have a puzzled look on your face. Ask away.
Didn't I just tell you at the start what was going on?
Gogan and I are really members of the Anvil City Watch. I suppose you could say we work undercover. Mm-hmm. We've been trying to foil Faustina's gang for months now. Every time we tried to interview a man who was lured there, they refused to talk. The women in the gang picked married men to seduce for just that reason. It was decided the only way to stop this gang was to send in a stranger. You fit the bill perfectly. It's a shame it had to end in so much violence. But someone was bound to get hurt sooner or later.
What about Faustina?
We'll clean up the mess. Don't concern yourself about it. I'm sure you had no choice. If you ever find yourself back in Anvil, stop by any time and say hello. Oh, and please say nothing to anyone about our true identities.
Yeah, yeah.
You've done well, and here's the reward that I promised. Don't spend all the money from the reward. Huh? Sorry.
There is Wet Splinter. Ah, this is where you forget all the stuff they stole. Yay! Heinrich's pants. Penner's shirt. Heinrich's shirt. Oakenshield's family jewels. Someone had a love letter. Penrose's prize Minotaur horn. Astia's necklace. Ernest's best shirt. Oakenhall heirloom. A wedding gift. Fancy shirt. The lusty Agonian maid.
Got a lot to do here. We can talk later in Anvil.
Sorry, can't talk.
Right, so. Yeah, that's next.
Got a lot to do here. We can talk later.
So, yeah, next up is going to see the Grey Fox. I mean, the stranger. He's totally not the Grey Fox in disguise. Oh, we could do that while we're waiting. There's a side quest down here from the DLC for a thieves den. Let's go do that while we wait. All I have to do is kill off an undead pirate. Yeah, Smuggler's Cove, but it's right under the castle. Now, if you remember from the last Oblivion playthrough I did, in the Shivering Isles, I used this as a player home because it was free of charge. Oh, right, I was using a bow. My things break. Oh, can they see me because the skeleton is summoned? Ah. Some of the dead off then. Giant ball chin dude. Black flag, yeah, totally not a Pirates of the Caribbean movie. Go, 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 go! Right. Time for you to die. Come on. See how much fucking health this dude has. Let's try you now. What has the most time on it? The Daedroff. He'll act as the best meat shield in a fight. Yeah, get rid of the captain. It's good to have him for a fight, like if you're in the arena, he can distract opponents, like the Daedroff can. So it's better to have him as a meat shield than it is to... Superb steel cutlass. So we're going to upgrade this house. The other one to get is the Battleborn Castle. Battlehorn Castle, sorry. Battleborn the game by Bethesda. Not Bethesda, Gearbox. Yeah, so got to go. Yeah, that's where we go later, is that Anvil Lighthouse, and get Mars Head. Now that should be the Clarabella there. Should we go see the woman there? And she'll give us a full outfit of crew and whatever. Yo.
A pleasure to speak with you.
Hire some upgrades.
Let's do business. Good day.
Right. Then I can send them off on a mission and they'll go off and loot and plunder my name. Yeah, I have my own pirate crew! Go forth, my pirate minions! Make me money! Crew! Where's my crew? I need somebody to go out on a mission. Oh, you've got a whole block and activate the character with Smith. Okay.
Go ahead. Of course.
Right. Plunder. Everyone, plunder.
Seriously? Yes. Did you hear that the Knights of the Nine are gathering holy relics? Take care.
Everyone, plunder. Right, I think the level, it's leveled loot for plunder. So how much gold you get depends on your level. It should be depending on your crew's level, to be honest with you. Like, you should be able to train them up, give them better skills, they come back with better rewards and all that. It costs you more to get a better upgrade, but you do get better loot from it and all that. That would be fun. Not this bullshite that you just send them out and it's dependent on your level. take them on missions with you to level them up. That'll be fun. Like, get a better fighting skills, but take them out. Chance them dying too. Oh, that'll be fun. There's another side quest available in this town. And I think I have to be during the day to get it. Come back at 11 at night and I'll get the quest from the Grey Fox now. Norbert Lells, I think that's the guy I have to speak to. Lells quality merchandise. I remember him having that thing. And Red Wave. Let's talk to you.
Well met. Hall's ropes faster can run. We're all wondering when more of those evil gates. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
I'm sure there's a quest involving him at some point. Alright.
Goodbye.
Whatever. Let's go do the time warp again. Yes. Let's go see Grey Fox. End this episode, and next episode we'll get Red Wave. Then we'll run back to Imperial City. Woohoo. So let's wait 12, 14 hours.
You're bothering.
Forge there.
Do you have my fee?
Sure.
Here is the new list of candidates. Hieronymus Lex has a glowing recommendation.
Okay. Bye. And that is this episode over. So, next episode, we'll go back to Imperial City after getting Red Wave. I'll dump off all the shit in my house. Well, I'm there, then we'll get Slater forged. See you then. Bye-bye.